Well, you know their go-to is going to be 10. You know what I mean? Because they're going to need a for sure shot. So they really should.
We could go in.
Like that play right here, that girl did acted like she was going for the layup, and then the other girl set up. That was pretty smart. And then no one's guarding her, so she's really had free reign. Do you think so? It's a minute. Is the ball ours? Do you have the ball? We don't.
Oh yeah, he called the timeout.
Is it? Yeah, he called it. Oh, he called a timeout. Okay, I'm surprised. Man, if he never called a timeout, we would have Lauren's other 2 points.
Number 10 this whole game.
That's tough as nails right there, making those two foul shots. Tough as nails. That was brilliant. She intercepted the pass to 10 and then got fouled. That was. Oh, yeah. Emily's been a beast the entire game and held us on her shoulders. And then Lauren here at the end. Working together. Very good. Ainsley with some threes. Girls, focus. Ha ha ha.